Bennett Jones, though everyone he knows refers to him as simply Brother Ben. His wife is called Miss Mindy, they wed when he was 20, but no one knows of any other kin. Ben's memory drifts along, his life's a book of song, even as his gaze is held afar. His voice is heard with ease, floating on the breeze, as he strums on his battered old guitar. Ben's eyes no longer see, his walk's a bit offbeat, his wife would say his hearing's getting weak. He seems to sing his way all hours of the day, telling of his life as through his songs he speaks. Days start with hymns of praise, songs like Amazing Grace. In the morning light you'll hear a soft refrain. Sometimes they sing together till Ben reports the weather with songs of sunny heat or wind and rain. Throughout the day, Ben sings, sometimes of funny things, of lessons learned or how he wooed his wife, how he worked as a trucker, a farmer and a logger, or songs of war and tales of army life. The evening breeze oft blends with songs of dear old friends, or hiking wooded trails with his old dog. At night, Ben ends each day with hymns of being saved and walking streets of gold with thanks to God. Someday he'll walk those streets of gold with God.